friend sent me a track. Exactly is his name. He is a DJ producer based in DC. And I wrote some lyrics. I write a lot about romantic love, my family. I write a lot about capitalism and money and not having money. All praise to the Most High, elevated. Get a little bitty, join in. Now I'm elevated. Send a picture to my baby. This song might go on this EP that I just finished. I like to tell like a story through like multiple songs. I react to the instrumentation with the melody. I flush out what the melody is gonna be, and then I add the words. Sometimes you can overproduce a song and there's just way too much going on the song, or it doesn't feel authentic, it feels forced. Do what feels good, and then right when you get to the point where it's like, okay, start to feel like work, then you know it's done. So it helps to like take a break from it and then come back. You take an hour away from the track or 30 minutes away, and then you come, you turn it back on. It feels fresh as opposed to like just drilling it in your head, the track, the track, the track, and the words aren't coming. George and Callum were, they're really nice. Very nice people. It was so patient, so accommodating. The people at Pitchfork have just been really receptive. They gave me Best New Music for my last album, and that helped a lot, just putting my music on people's radar. The thing I think I'm still learning is to be nice to myself. I think you can kind of be tempted to have some pretty negative internal dialogue just because there's so much pressure outside of you. Maybe you haven't popped as like a mainstream artist, but you're experiencing like some success, then there's this pressure to like maybe become mainstream, or maybe get bigger, or how do you maintain the success that you do have? And then you're judging everything you're doing, and you can be really hard on yourself. And sometimes people outside of you can be hard on you, but you have to like maintain like positive inner dialogue. Like, be kind to yourself, because you're like your first friend, and then from there you have other relationships, but you have to be a good friend to yourself.